Stick. I'm at 701 West Alamo Drive in Chandler. It's a one-story stucco. Has a two-car garage. Shingle roof. Looks like a few patches on the roof. Air conditioner's up on the roof. Backyard's pretty much unattended to. So it appears two air conditioners up there. There's no sign that the house is abandoned. There's a car here. It looks like there's some building materials. My guess would be is how the house is occupied. Garage door is a little bit bowed. The house is on a corner lot. It's a busy street here, and one house away is Elliott, which is very busy. It's Dick at 701 West Alamo Drive in Chandler.